If we pay extra, could we maybe get some grease or fat?
So here it's getting close to the end of the day. It's 5 o'clock and I've got some ribs that I've been slow cooking for the last 4.5 hours. So I'm gonna go ahead and pull some of those out. You can see I just cook them with salt only. Oh, I tell you, adding push-ups and squats to a 3 mile walk sure increases the intensity. Whew. And this is one of those days. You know how you have those days where you're like, I don't want to. I just don't want to go work out today. I don't want to go do nothing today. I'm done with work. I'm done with adulting all day. And you say, no, I'm not going to do it. Well, today I said, yes, I'm going to do it. Because I promised I would do this for 30 days. And if I'm going to do it, I'm going to do it right. I went ahead and did my push-up sets today too. Today I alternated between squats and push-ups every quarter mile so that I could have this last mile walk with you guys. And it is one heck of a workout. Oh, now that I caught my breath there a little bit. It is, like I said, one heck of a workout. Just adding squats and push-ups to a 3 mile walk and you get this. Now, granted, it is a lot hotter than it has been, but you know, this is one thing I used to hate, was sweating. And now, for some reason, I just love it. I love getting sweaty. I don't get as sweaty as I used to. Used to be, it would just be completely drenched by now. But it's just a strange feeling to want your body to experience the intense activity that you put it through when you exercise. And I gotta say, it's all thanks to Lion Diet. For me, it's done wonders. And I would love to say that it's the answer for everybody. I guess I just had too many people tell me that they've tried it and it didn't work for them. There's part of me that wants to say, you probably did something you shouldn't have done, or eaten something you shouldn't have eaten, or didn't exclude something you should have excluded, or a number of other things it could be. But heck, you could have had one of them ticks bite you that makes it where you're allergic to meat or something. But whatever it is, all I know is when you find the diet that works for you, like I have with Lion Diet working for me, it changes everything. I mean, I was just one of those people that all my life it's been a difficulty to keep the weight off, and now it's a pleasure. I love every meal. Speaking of which, had a beautiful ribeye this morning. And I'm sure you saw at the beginning of the video, because I decided I'm gonna start covering what I ate for the previous 24 hours in the next day's video. So you've actually already seen the ribeye yesterday, but I'm just recapping. So the thing is when you feel like you don't want to do it, that's when you just push on through and you get it done, because you're going to feel 1,000 times better for it when you're done. And you'll turn that horrible day upside down, because no matter what you did before the exercise, at least you can go to bed knowing you did that right. You got that done. So screw it. Get up and do it. Stop sitting around on the couch. Stop eating that garbage bag of Cheetos or Doritos or whatever else with toes in it you're eating. Start finding a diet that's going to work for your body and get out there and move. Because we need you to get fit. We got to stop all this healthcare madness. Start taking care of ourselves so that we don't have to trust these lunatics who try to tell us to take drugs all the time. That's it for me today, guys. I'll see you next time.
If we pay extra, could we maybe get some grease or fat?